Hello everybody and welcome back to another War Thunder video. Today I'm going to be doing a shorter video or whatever. I say short, but it's never usually short. I'm talking about what is elite status or status on your aircraft or vehicles, more rather. Well, if I click into Rare Dash, or well, my player card, you can see down here below your level, you have number of units owned. And that'll show the country and how many units in that country you own. And then this will show how many of elite units. And that'll show how many, and then you got your medals, whatever. Well, the elite is what I'm going to be talking about. Basically, what elite means is, well, to put it simply, it is when, like, when you have an elite vehicle or unit, such as the HE-112A0 here, you can see it's got this little spade symbol. Well, it's got this little symbol there. And if I go into modifications, it still has a symbol. And basically what that means is you have all the unlocks on the aircraft. Pretty simple. But sometimes some of the aircraft, like the SM-79s, which I'm currently trying to elite, can be a bit of a pain in the butt to try and unlock modifications for. Now in the past, previous patches, I can't remember before what patch, but basically each plane would have an experience bar, and that experience bar would take forever to fill up, but once you'd fill that up, it would have this check mark next to it, which meant that it was an elite vehicle. Only back then you didn't have to just get the modifications, you had to fill up the entire experience bar. And then by doing that, you would earn less experience by flying that plane. You wouldn't earn as much as you normally would. But in here, when you elite a vehicle or unit, you still earn as much as you normally do. So if I hop up here, you can see all the different planes that I have the elite crew for. And basically, it's just there for people like me who want to try to completionize the game. Which basically means try to get all the units elite. And that's what I'm trying to do. That's why I'm flying my SM-79s. Because they don't have any elite yet. And that's basically the gist of it. So if you guys didn't know that, or now do know that, and you want to try to complete the game, or different parts of the game like me and a few other people, you jump in now and fly planes you don't like to get that elite, because I'm sure if there are planes that you do like, you've flown them enough that you have already eliteed them without knowing it. Works the same for the army section, as you can see. Still has the same symbol, works the exact same way. All premium vehicles come with the elite status already in there. So yeah, thank you for watching.